Hey, this is Visitor with our Burning Earth walkthrough, the last part of Cities of Wars and Secrets, the boss, Long Feng. And we've got two special attacks. Just use a special. There'll be one in the last. You do have potions, you know. That's when you attack him. When you... I know. Why are you using the top of your attacking? Now that's the way to do it. You can either do what we're doing and just use a super range attack, or you can just try and die by hitting him. And you've got quite a lot already. Use the super range attack. I think you should use a special attack, but only. Minus. That's a good bit of help. I want you to last special attack to follow you.
Save it.
Yeah. Now. For hell. This boss is really annoying. Also, this is a spoiler, but in Avatar Into Inferno, you have to fight the Daili again, but not this boss. It's nearly dead.
I'm not. I wouldn't fight them. I didn't dare to
be that was good. We probably have done it by now, but we thought we'd ride a bit. No, Jet's dead. He came straight towards us. B.
A.
D.
C. C.
Bye bye. The new move is available. Why would you hurt Jet? So we'll be starting the last chapter very shortly. Bye.